Don't bother about what somebody is thinking. What somebody is thinking is their problem, isn't it? What is happening in their mind is their problem, yes or no? You must be concerned, what is the quality of your mind? Don't worry about the quality and content of other people's minds. It's not worth it, I'm telling you.